gun. I got me back with me. Told you, Daisy and Penny. Keep me company. Go off and get some feels ready. Float, sit down. She's a good girl. Come back here. Let's get some flashing lights on. After looking at Upbeam's website, I am kind of amazed how well priced they are. Normally when you're buying these LED lights off of companies like this, they cost a fortune. Cheer me up, mate, Gil. They're kind of let me out. Cheers, mate, Gil. There was a company that when I went to cereals, I had a word with. Can't remember the name of the company now. Not to do with night time. Days, over. Get over. Over. Get your bar over there. Is it Wolf? Might have been Wolf. Wolf Lighting. That could have been it, to be honest. Down fudge. And like for their bigger bars, sort of 30, 40 inch ones and bigger, you're up in the 800, you know, 600-800 quid mark. Whereas, sit down, Fodge. Sit your bum. Oh, hell your bum. You know, you just, the most expensive one I could find was about $300, $400. I thought it was very reasonable. You know, with a lot of my LED light bars and stuff, I've been getting them off eBay, which is kind of a risky job because you don't ever quite sure what you're getting. It's been ever so polite around here in a minute. Being flashed up at me, ain't it? Big girl. And, yeah, well, I'm certainly prefer to buy off of a proper company. You know, at least you do get a bit of comeback. And yeah, so we'll see what they have to offer and we'll go from there. Yeah, it'd be quite interesting. We'll certainly get him having a go anyway. pretty much all got ourselves all drilled up with winter crops. Steve was just back at the farm with the power arrow in the last field really. Doing today, we're going to be knocking it down and we're going to be drilling it. So, we've still got a little bit to do, sort out. Keeps out mischief anyway. Thank you. Entitled Case and JCB Fast Track Stuck in the Mud, if I remember correctly. It's bloody tight getting in there, isn't it? We're gonna have that, just turn that song around a bit. We did, and it was just in this field here where we had where we got a bit stuck, we got a bit worse for wear, we did. Power shift mode, turn my flashing lights off. Sort this out and we'll get going.